What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So this is the voice of Money Media again. So in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can get cheap data on MTN at cheap rate here in Nigeria in 2024. So if this is your first time on my channel, my name is Money Media. I make videos on how to make money online, easiest tips and tricks outside which you can use to like get cheap data bundle online. So if you have not subscribed yet, make sure you click on the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so that anytime I drop a video like this, it's going to show on your phone screen. So let's dive into the video. Now, basically, if you want to get your MTN data bundle on your PanPay or using your USSD code, you will need to like have 600 naira to get 2.5 gig. But in today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can get 3.5 gig at the rate of 500 naira. So now all you need to do is you go directly to your Play Store or Apple Store, then search the My MTN app and download the app. So after you have downloaded the app, make sure you sign up with the number which you want to use. Now this is it here. I have logged in into my account and this is my airtime balance and my data balance, which is 1.22 gig. Now for you to get that data bundles which I am telling you, the first thing you need to do is you click on buy data, then you are going to like come to this category section here and click on this digital bundle. So you click on this digital bundle and you are going to see the daily plans which you have here, 200 naira for 1 gig, valid for 1 day, and I think it's 300 naira for 1 gig on the normal application. Now here, 500 naira for 3.5 gig 2 days validity, and we are always getting it 600 naira for 2.5 gig, don't forget. So here in the weekly bundle, you have 2000 naira for 15 gig. Now let me just go directly to my PanPay to like check the price of these things out to make sure I confirm it to you guys, maybe it's correct or not. So now here is it here, this is data bundle here. If you want to get 15 gig on PanPay, I think 7 gig of PanPay is 2000 naira, and here 15 gig is 2000 naira, lasting for 7 days. That PanPay one is 7 days and it's just 7 gig, and this one is 7 days, 15 gig. That's multiplied by 2 with extra 1 gig. Now why will you now go ahead to get that higher rate on PanPay when these guys on this My MTN application has the lower rate? And apart from this offer which I am showing you right now, they have the Tuesday offer which you can just come here to click on offer. On this Tuesday offer, I think you can get the data bundle at also a cheap rate, I think 500 naira, 5 gig or 4 gig, I think so. So but the one I am basically talking about here is just this. So this one is every Tuesday, you come here every Tuesday to get it. I think okay, you need to scratch it first before you can get it. So that's for every Tuesday. I might do the video about it on Tuesday, but for this one here which I am making video about, you can see it is a very, very like big app for those of you that always buy data daily. So now if you want to buy it, you just click on buy now and you are going to like proceed to make payment, and you pay with your bank, you just pay with bank transfer. That is just it. Very, 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 very simple to get on this My MTN app. So I'll be telling you watching this video right now, don't waste your money up and down to like get data bundle at higher rates here on My MTN application. You can get it at cheaper rate. So if you find this video helpful, let me find you in the comment section. Right, thank you money, and don't forget to like, subscribe to this channel. Once again, goodbye, so we'll see in another video. Bye.